Aishwarya Rai is now in Dubai after spending a couple of days in Paris. The actor recently walked the ramp for a cosmetic brand at the Paris Fashion Week. On Tuesday, she attended an event in Dubai representing the brand again. Aishwarya wore a black dress by Indian designer Sabyasachi. She left her hair loose and opted for bold eyes and red lips. Pictures of the actor were shared by her team. Her hairstylist George shared a selfie with her and wrote, "A beautiful end to a beautiful day. How gorgeous is she?" Her makeup artist Aditya also shared photos and videos of Aishwarya from the event, which was organized to raise support against street harassment. Aishwarya's photos from stage and her doing the namaste were also posted online. It was reported last month that Aishwarya became the first Indian actress to appear on the Burj Khalifa in Dubai as a part of the brand's projection to invite media and influencers to the Stand Up Against Street Harassment events taking place. Aishwarya left for Paris last week with husband Abhishek Bachchan and daughter Aradhya. Aishwarya was joined on the ramp at the L'Oreal show by Catherine Langford, Helen Mirren, Camila Cabello, Amber Heard and others. Upon arrival in Paris, Abhishek posted a boomerang clip of the Eiffel Tower lit up at the night. "Paris when it sparkles," Abhishek captioned it and added the song La Vie en Rose.